alauna na, fresh ka pa ba? The mother and the child of the Kela and CJ Moments Facebook page and who posted the alas 12 na, fresh ka pa ba, are here with us on Centralian Profiles. Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon.
So, ma'am, what is the purpose of your page, the Kela and CJ Moments?
Okay, the Kayla and CJ Moment, we created the page because she wanted to have her own Facebook account. But of course, she's young, so hindi pa siya pwede. So what I did is that I told her, dapat tandem kita. In that way, people will see na it's not just you as a child posting it. There's a guidance.
Yes,
so that's how it started.
Oo, kay mostly daan subong mo na kapagusto na lang bala ma'am ka-page, ka-post, at least ikaw nag-guide ka sa
yes.
kay...
Mm-mm.
Te okay ma lang sa imo?
Yes.
Nga upod mo si mama mo kada post. Okay, so aside from doing videos, kay nang stalk ako sa inyong Facebook page, bali damo gid siya nga mga videos and usually mga personal vlog ni Kayla. So... Pero aside from that, achiever man siya and damo siya mga extra activities.
Yes.
And 2 years ago, she was interviewed by the sikat ka Iloilo. And
she was featured
about sa ano to, ma'am?
She was featured sa People's Choice. It was about because she's making munchkins and then I'm selling it at the office or sometimes we participate in bazaars. And I posted on Facebook, so of course, you know, social media, so it's scattered all over. And she was interviewed, she was asked as to why she prefers to make munchkins, get an extra income instead of just playing around and or playing with her gadgets. So that was the purpose of, as to why she was interviewed.
So grade 5 pa lang si Kela,
yeah.
Grade 5, yes. Subong. Pero daw kung ang mga ginapang obra niya na for you, so mature, daw responsible gid ka tama nga bata. So aside from that, naga-modeling pa gid siya, ma'am?
Yes, naga-modeling ako. It's because I would see people walking and doing the ramp on stage. So, I really love to watch them and I also want to do it. So, I asked my mom if I could join the modeling workshop and I really thank her for supporting me.
Wow, ka-supportive kay mother and thankful again. Sige, when nag-chat kita ma'am, ging share mo man nga nag-audition siya sa World Championship for Performing Arts. Nang what happened?
It was 2 years ago when we auditioned sa WCOPA or the World Championship of Performing Arts. Her category was under modeling because that's the thing that she loved. Though kumbaga mo nang iyang forte. Luckily, by God's grace, she was able to pass the audition, and we were excited about it. However, due to lack of funds, because of course since child pa siya, kailangan duwa kami. So for the plane ticket and the hotel accommodation, so it's really a lot. So we were advised by the WCOPA itself na because they're providing a solicitation letter, so we give it to as many as we can, but really it's really very huge amount, so wala. But yeah, we are hoping na we're really hoping that this year or maybe in the coming years someone will have sponsor her.
May plan liwat nga mag-join.
Yes.
And hoping and asking for a sponsor.
Yeah, asking for sponsors because she's already a certified na because she passed already the audition. So WCOPA said that any time nga may available funds na we can join. It usually it's held every June. Every June sa California. So that's why it's really pricey kay sa state siya.
So aside from that, may ara kapagid nga karate tournament nga ginapang intrahan.
Yes, I joined karate and I was already able to compete in Boracay and Bacolod.
Wow.
And every tournament I join, I always get a medal.
Wow, congratulations. Ma'am, grabe gid ang imong bata ka achiever. Tapos ang isa pa nang I saw again sa inyong Facebook page nga may ga-paint ka man, may mga paintings ka.
Yes, because I asked my mom if I could join the art workshop in Museo Iloilo. So she said yes, and I proved to her that I can also paint, and she supported me very much.
Wow.
Yes, because usually, she really wants to join a lot of activities, but there are times nga I told her nga rest man bi sa self mo, or maybe what if ang ining event, kag ining event, magdungan, so that's why nga ginapili ko man. And last year, she also joined, what's that yun eh?
Journals.
Journals.
Ano na siyang journals ka?
Journalism. Mm. It was held in Ateneo de Iloilo, and I got a spot on photojournalism, editorial writing, and editorial cartooning.
Wow! With super that, achiever.
With that, na-surprise yun ako because hindi ko nakita siya ang pagiging journalist. However, ang sang nag-top 10 siya sa English editorial, yeah, and then sa photojournalism. So nakita ko ay may future, may talent, mas galit sa mga amusin na. So, support lang.
Okay. So, setting aside those achievements ni Kela, nang how is she as your daughter, ma'am? Daughter?
I'm really blessed for nga naging daughter ko siya. Because of course,
it's okay, mama. It's okay.
Because of course, I'm a single mother. So sometimes, pero open na ni siya because of what I told her is that hindi tanan nga mabakal sa classmates mo or hindi tanan nga events nga ma-joinan sa classmates mo, ma-joinan mo. And she really finds way. For example, ang sa munchkins na so gusto mag-extra income, tapos si Vanya na para kumaintahan siya nga iban, ma-joinan niya. And this coming September, my WordCraft. So pricey siya kaysa 4,000 plus. So I told her, ilang taon lang naton kung maka-join ta. And then siya nagambal, yeah, mami, sa mga maninay ko, pwede ta ka, ano pa ngayon, sponsor. So in everything that she does, may ano siya, kabalo siya bala kung paano siya bala mangita. So, yeah, I'm very happy. Sorry.
It's okay, ma'am. It's okay. I know proud ka lang gid sa imong baby girl, and I believe man, proud man na siya nga ikaw yung mother. So, nang let's go naman sa inyong videos. So, what was your reaction when your video of alas 12 na, fresh ka pa ba, went viral with 1 million views, 17,000 shares, and 16,000 likes?
I was amazed because I never expected it because I went viral, I have a million views. I was so amazed and very thankful to the people who watched my video.
Because before, she already went viral. There was a Jordanian bala who parang nag-joke sa Filipino accent. I was surprised nga nag-selfie siya. Ang tsura ay todo bago lang gidalin sa school. However, ang content sa video was nice, so gina-upload ko siya. I uploaded it sa YouTube and naka 80,000 shares siya. But this time around, it's really a million. And yeah, it's really different. Like, there is a campus, there are students nga gapa-picture siya. And we have video greetings naman here. Event sa Manila, Laguna, may naga-PM nga video greet, so overwhelming lang siya.
Wow. Kay kisadaan, mag-time check ba na mama? Ano na oras? Alas 12 na, fresh ka na, fresh ka pa ba? So, naka-ano gid siya, may impact gid siya bala sa atong day. And even, amo na ba, mong outside ng Manila, and amon sina. So, para sa inyo nga doa, what is your daily routine to maintain your freshness? Ging actually ang question nga niging pamangkot sang isa ka fan mo man nga college student. Ang banya mangkota siya bi kung ano ang ilay nga daily routine to maintain freshness.
Actually na answer niya na I think sang one day. What was your video gani?
I said that wala akong beauty secret, ganda lang. Pure beauty and a beautiful creation.
Just being confident with yourself.
So, okay. May nakitaan mo na ako actually nga video pagid sa inyo nga vlog, no? Nga ging illustrate mo on how to how Jesus saved us. May 15K views naman na siya sa Viva videos. So what was it all about?
I went to Guimaras and gin-share ko sa mga bata dito, nga kung paano ni Jesus gina-cleanse kita sa ating sins, nga nag-die siya sa cross to wash our sins. So muna, doon nag-amba ko kay mami nga gusto ko mag-share dito bala. So muna, I had fun sharing sa mga bata dito and yeah.
Because just to add, every year nagakadto kami sa Guimaras, and then kay may church dito sa Amon. What we're doing is that kung December, because before it was our grandparents na nagagive balas ng loot bags, and of course they're old na, and that's why we are the one who continued it. And sa iya naman, religious wise, she was able to accept Jesus Christ already a few years back, and talking about God, ano man siya, she really shares about God. So it's really wonderful. Man nga, active siya bala magkadto sa mga barangay, and siya nag-initiate bala nga mag-share sa word ni Jesus. So it's really a blessing, man.
So you're, pila na ganidad mo?
11 years old.
11 years old, but I believe nga nag-serve kagid as role model man sa imo nga mga classmates, mga manang kagmanong, because sang imo nga ging share online. So, why do you keep on making those videos? Nga, permi ka ga-vlog, nga, permi mo gina-flant out ang imo nga kagandahan.
It's because nga, while making those videos, I can improve my confidence and I entertain people, man. And making vlog is like my way to improve my confidence.
Okay. So, ma'am, ang mga videos nga gina-upload niya, ginasala mo man, ma'am?
Yes, gina-check ko. And sang nag-viral ni gani, nag-amba siya nga, mami, taning ibang ko itong video, wala mo gin-delete. Siguro damo na ko viral. But of course, sinapili ko man ang iban.
Kaya, ang muna gani, share ka mo sa page nga na. Okay. So, who inspires you nga maghimo sang mga videos nga na?
Si Mami Ged, of course.
Though very obvious man nga question, kag very obvious man ang sabat. Oo. Bali, though best friends, nagid ka mo yung mga doon, no?
Yeah.
Nga, kamo nga, wow.
Yeah, there, for the parents out there, I just would like to share. We have to have an open communication with our kids because it's really very important. Say, for example, alin ka mo sa work, you share bala kung ano ka ka-stress sa work. In that way, it will give your child bala nga mag-open man siyang, ay, sa school gani, amumani, amunamni. So that's what I'm doing. That's why may open communication kami. Or sometimes magbuhi na ma-share na siya nga, mami, do gusto ko ginamagibi, kaya muni natabo, kaya muni, kaya ang classmate ko muni. So it's really good, especially nowadays, balang millennial, and social media really has a lot of effects to them. Sometimes, with the videos that they watch, they get emotional. So it's really very important nga nag-guide kita ng open communication gid sa kabataan.
Pero ma'am, nag-work ka, di ba?
Yes. I work in a call center, so night shift siya. So, it's beneficial for me. Kay kunadlaw, no matter how tired you are, no matter how sleepy you are, kung may activity sa school or may activity siya, do kaya man po, ano, magbugtaw sa aga.
So, we have super mom and super daughter dirigali with us. So, Kayla, what is your message sa mga young people nga pareha sa imo?
To be confident and don't be shy to try new things because there is no harm to try new things.
Alright. So, thank you so much, Gid, nga, sa inyo nga time nga duwa.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you for inviting us here.
Okay, Gid, ma'am. And, Kayla, pwede ka ka-sample sa aton nga live audiences ang imo nga alas 12 na fresh ka pa ba? Dito ang camera.
Alas 12 na! Fresh pa ba kayo? Kasi ako, alas 12 na, walang pawis. Perfection!
Lain gid ya kung si Kayla maghambay kay ako doka wrong. Again, thank you so much, ma'am.
Thank you.
Be yourself, inspire others, achieve greater. Basi ikaw naman ang next nga ma-feature diri sa Centralian Profiles. This is Nestle Itaala. Have a nice day.
Hello, hello! Alas 12 na! Fresh pa ba kayo? Kasi, ay, kung batang ito, fresh na fresh! Ang ganda, perfect! Sige nga, pwede mag-model. Oh, sige nga, walk, walk. Ay, ang ganda niya, oh! Sige, walk nga. Ay, ang ganda niya, oh! Perfect na perfect! Ay, alas 12 ng init, fresh na fresh pa siya! Walang pawis, perfection!